Whoa, we're on. Hello world, what's up? We had some technical difficulties, but we're here. I'm Girly Stuff. Welcome once again to Delicious Vinyl TV. We're broadcasting live from Sunset Boulevard. You can come through if you're on 6611 West Sunset Boulevard in Hollywood. Delicious Vinyl. Wow. I'm so honored. We're so honored to have special guests tonight. He's a real messenger. His music is totally for the spirit. I think his sound makes you free, makes you feel free. Shafiq Hussein is with us. Give him a big welcome, people. The welcome he deserves. Yeah. Yay. Hey, what's up? Dub Society in the house. Welcome. Honored to have you.
Thank you. Thank
you. Yeah, I'm shaking. Sorry.
Thank you. How you doing?
Yeah. So let's do it. We're going to come back with an interview. We're going to let you speak with your sound. Girly Stuff, Shafiq Hussein, Dub Society in the building, Delicious Vinyl. Thank you.
You can do it better. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Gonna take you out. it's time to wake up. Wash off your face, take off your makeup. Everything is A-okay. Pass by your house today. Cause your ass on the same. Find a way. Where is your baby? Out and about. See that shoes out. It's a new joint called DMT. Off the loop. 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 Usually, all of this stuff is played with different type of arrangement. Thank you.
Okay, there we go. Usually these joints are played with different type of permeations of bands. We usually play from either a 14-piece band consisting of horns, trumpet, trombone, flute, trumpet, two keyboard players, guitars, drums, percussions, myself. Then we have other stripped down sets. So this right here is just, you know, kind of like almost like the vibe of like creating music. It's almost like sort of like the beat making process. And then you like performing in front of like your best friends or your family and whatnot. So we want to shout out to Delicious Vinyl for having us down. Yes, yes. Historical landmark piece of history in Los Angeles. We appreciate you for all the service that you've done for the community for all these years I've been around. And we want to say peace and just thank you for that, for having us down. Give it up for Mr. Kelsey Gonzalez on bass. Master teacher, all in your face. I want to try something out. Miss Nana B, you want to come up and do something with me? Straight out of Denmark. Another member of the Dove Society. Yeah, no, you can stay right there. Here you go. Yeah. See, I have my own.
So what are we going to play? No one knows.
Let's see.
Good evening. Hi, how are you guys? My name is Nana B. I come all the way from Copenhagen to work with this guy right here. Give it up for Shafiq Hussein. This is a dope place. Really, I love it.
We ain't got much time.
behind. We ain't got much time, so leave this world behind. We ain't got much time. Thank you very much. That was People from an album I put out in October called Vita Phone.
Yes, yes, give it up for Miss Nala B.
Thank you, Shafiq.
Yes, yes. Play one more joint, a couple more joints for you. Nice and simple. Yeah, man. How y'all doing? You know, maybe, yeah. Okay, let's do this. I think you know this one already. Go, go, go. Listen, y'all.
Sing it.
Listen.
Glorious.
Glorious. give it to him.
We ain't blowing, so outspoken. I live my life on the edge of a night of purple kisses and mountain flights. I'm on a Sunday sipping on some iced tea, a vision on the moon while I was a dream. Hopefully in a while it don't matter to me. The deeper I have, the clearer I can see. I can see, I can see. If I somebody else, Lord, hey, 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 hey.
Thoughts of the night, listen.
Thinking every time that I feel with you, kiss and touch you. We spoke all night. You told me about the fact that I could never come through the promised land and how you won't serve. I'm bringing on in my life far beyond 21. But when I look at you, girl, the thing has just begun. Oh, just begun, just begun. And it was so glorious, pretty like that. Oh, yeah,
Thank you. My name is Shafiq Hussein. Brother Kelsey Gonzalez. We are Shafiq Hussein and Dove Society. We love you. Yo, what happened to peace?
Peace, 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 peace.
Let me see. Oh, I thought it was going to have a delay. Thank you. Yo, give it up for Shafiq Hussein, Kelsey, Nana B in the building. Woo. Thank you. Amazing. Peace. So honored to have you. Much respect.
Feeling pretty good. Thank you for having me here. This is pretty fresh. First time here. I've been hearing a lot about it. Good stuff. So, you know, had to make one of my little rounds. So thank you for having me.
Thank you. And everybody here enjoying. We have a lot of people right here coming to Delicious Vinyl Shop just to check this out.
Yeah, thank you all for coming out and checking me out. And stay tuned for a lot of other shows around Los Angeles. Stay in tune with Dub Society. events at different various locations around Los Angeles. We have a monthly we pay every fourth Saturday of the month at NOLA's. Can I plug this? Is okay. Okay, yeah. So at NOLA's, every fourth Saturday, 3rd in Alameda. Every fourth Saturday, 3rd in Alameda. 14-piece band, special guests, hip-hop, jazz, fusion, all type of whatever you like. If you like this, imagine other people around me just like this. So thank you.
Gotta be there, people. So tell us, are you still trying to manifest heaven on earth with your music? And if so, like, what's heaven for you?
Heaven for me is, of course, a state of mind. So doing good music, being around good people, good vibrations, I would say that's heaven, peace. You know, everybody, like here, right here, different nationalities, but all different, everybody united on the same accord, music. So, you know, we want to promote oneness, unity, love, truth. Be honest to your fellow man, be honest with yourself, and live the good life. However you do that. Peace.
Is that like the whole purpose of Shafiq in life? Or what's your main goal? Where are you going to? Where are you heading to?
My mission on earth is to do what I'm here to do. Not to talk, you know, just do it. Just be who I am. Be the message that I bring. I'm attempting every day to be the message that I bring, and I encourage everyone to also be the message that you bring. Any dreams that you have, do not let anybody stop you or tell you that you cannot do what you dream. Nobody, you only can be the best you, so be the best you. Don't let nobody live your life for you. Do what you do. Do you do the be the best you? That's the best thing I can tell you.
Thanks for spreading the word, everybody. I'm sure you're really getting your message through. We can all feel it. It's beautiful to see, like, you've been around for a while, and we see you, like, enjoying what you do and smiling when you're playing your music, like, jamming and having all these people around you, such great magical people around you. Tell us about, like, whole process, because now I know you put out your solo album as well, and you're about to release the new album, The Loop. What's the difference? How do you feel when you're working, like, with a lot of people or working on your solo project? What's the difference?
Yeah, okay, so speaking of The Loop, and I'll kind of intertwine the answer. So The Loop is comprised of my favorite artists and musicians. So these were like hand-picked people that we put together, either consciously or just by, there's no such thing as luck, but divine intervention, whatever, the cosmos, the stars aligned, and certain individuals start coming around and the magic start unfolding. And you can't really pay for that. You can't script it. You know, as they say, like reality television, it's something that you just have to be there to really experience. So a lot of the artists, like I said, myself, I'm a fan of, and then other artists are a fan of them other artists. So it's kind of encouraging and creates a very good, you know, social network, creative collective. So it's kind of like the spirit of what Dove Society, what that was all created about. You know, it's just basically a collective of just creative minded people, you know, from the music, visual graphics, you know, fashion design, writers, you know, all of that, anything that's just really just anybody to implore them just to be themselves and, you know, the best part of their imagination, sort of say. Yeah, that's what that's it.
So, like, when you're working with other people, I know we all have different creative processes, right? So you prefer them to, like, kind of adapt to your work process, or you like them to feel free?
If I handpick them, then I want them to be them. So usually think of it like a painter, you know, you have a piece behind you, so I may start the sketch or the outline, but I may like the way that he colors blue. And I may like the way that she colors pink. You know, and I may like the way that those two color turquoise and liquid brown together. You know, and so you get those strokes and additives, it's a whole other piece, it's a collage now. So basically you're getting everybody's spirit or energy or ether on the track. you know. So, you know, that's the fun part, putting that together.
So how was your process with the Loop? How has it been? Really fun working with each and one of them? Tell us about that.
Yeah, the Loop is it's been exciting because it's, we started about almost 2 years ago, so we've gone through some phases. We thought the album was going to be out last year. Then I listened to it and some things happened. I'm like, then another year passed by. But inside of that new year that passed, we had a lot of new songs and ideas that sprang up, and even touching up on other songs, embellishing on other songs. So it's a pretty good time. This summer for sure, though. It's coming. This year. This is the year. This is the year. This is the year. Yeah.
Released actually this mix like on December 21st last year, Pre-Alignment. Is it for you like an end of an era and a beginning of a new? Like, what's your perception of it?
A beginning and an end. That's, you know, it's just basically stepping over this line to another, and still, voila, here you are. So basically a renewal. Renewal of a state of mind. And if your mind and heart are in line, in tune with that, then your actions here on earth will manifest that. And that's what I'm saying, talking about bringing heaven to earth, as they say, the ancients would say. So you bring that, yeah, you bring that creative state of mind, which is whatever, however you find your peace, you know, you be that. And then there you go. That's heaven on earth right there, pretty much. So the Loop and the Dove Society and all the other artists that are attached to that kind of like represent the collective of the planet. This is like the really like the global, you know, the global community, the village for real, you know. Shatter all boundaries. No division, oneness.
You think it's all about finding what you're here to do in this world, in this life? That's what's gonna take us to that next level we're all searching for.
The man that spends his time digging up other people's weeds has no time to dig up his own weeds.
Big up for Chafiq Hussain. Thank you very much for being here again. Much respect. Anything else you want to add?
Let's plug the Loop. This year, sometime in the summer, the Loop, featuring Shafiq Hussain, featuring the Dove Society, guest appearances by Erykah Badu, Robert Glasper, Hiatus Coyote, Flying Lotus, Jametta Rose, Jay Mitchell, Breezy Lovejoy, Ndambi, my daughter, my 12-year-old daughter, I said, Mr. Kelsey Gonzalez, you were here, Miss Nana V. Who else I miss? The whole world is on my album. How about that? There we go. Peace.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot for the people that tuned in. This is a magical night. Thanks for making magical night for us. And we're going to keep listening to your music because it's really like for the spirit, as I said in the beginning. With that message of peace, Chafiq Hussain, delicious vinyl, I'm Girly Stuff. Thank you. Peace.